Choked by the hypergrowth of non-native plant species, Pragya serves as a galactic reminder about the imperative for careful regulation during colonization. 2 centuries ago, Batarian agribusiness chose uninhabited Pragya as their empire's breadbasket. Colonization authorities introduced non-native, industrially mutated plants that flourished in the world's fertile volcanic soil. Synergizing with Pragya's natural geothermal conditions and chemotropic microbes, the imported species soon became a nightmare. Mutant strains of poisonous and even carnivorous plants arose, overgrowing colonies in days instead of years, and causing the Batarians to abandon their holdings. Because the planet's small animal population is insufficient to check its plant growth, Alliance ecologists predict soil exhaustion in 400 years. Due to its relative isolation and lack of population, Pragya has become a regional haven for drug runners, weapon smugglers, pirates, mercenaries, terrorists, and intelligence agents seeking secrecy.
Probe. Launching probe. Launched. probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launched. Probe away. Away. Launching probe.